Hey guys, Disco here. I know it's been a while, but today we're gonna play some Dokkan Battle. It's been a while since I last played this. I don't really have. Sorry, but the video's gonna be a little jank. I got time rushed and honestly wasn't supposed to make a video, but now I was like, you know what? Let's do it. Also, be prepared for jank ass audio. But yeah, so basically, it's been a while since I last played Dokkan. I don't really remember what this account has. My main account, which is on my phone, has quite a bit of ORs. I've seen quite a bit done and done. Okay, alright, well, while it's updating, if you guys haven't seen Orange's newest videos, you should. I haven't watched them yet. I'm gonna watch them after this uploads, but I'll go ahead. I would recommend watching them because he hasn't made a video in a while. And if you didn't know, I made a video not too long ago. I made a video after the Easter special. I'm basically determined to make it a tradition that I make an Easter special because I just like doing them. And I've sort of run out of ideas right now for it, but it'll be fine. It'll come back someday. But for now, we're gonna play some Dokkan because it's been a while and why not? I do like this game. There's not much I can play right now, so figured I should probably get a video out for you guys, so here we go. If it would ever load. That's kinda cool, I got an AMC theater thing. I have seen a few movies lately, so that's cool. Oh, return line. If I remember correctly, we're nearing the end of the LR Goku from the Deep Dragon Ball stories. Getting that done is gonna be huge. There's a few other LRs I know of that we can go for now in such early game. The issue is that I'm trying to get this LR done because that's gonna be insanely helpful, so sorry, I'm messaging someone back real quick. But yeah, a lot going on. Well, not a whole lot going on in the channel, there's a lot going on in general. Why did he get rid of it? What is that? Oh my god, is it still? My god, still, but yeah, a lot going on. Just the channel here. Well, not really. Not much has gone down. I don't know if. But I don't. No one watched it. But I did do a channel update a few weeks ago because just letting you all know the issues we're kind of having right now. But no one saw it because, you know, no one saw it because I guess YouTube hates us. I guess I don't know. But yeah. So you know, don't expect too many videos from us. Although. We will try our best. Oh my god, I'm going to die before this updates. Please forget Dokkan takes so long and I forgot about this, but it's fine. Let's me talk about the channel a little bit before we get in, so that's helpful. But yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get too many videos out soon. My mom is going out of the country for a bit, so I'm gonna be busy with other, so I'm gonna be a little busy, but you know, that'll be fine. I'll try to make videos when I can still though. Oh, she ain't happy, boys. I was clicking. Do you guys see this? I'm literally clicking and it's not doing okay, there we go. We have the game mouse now, it's fine, it's working. There's a video as I'm trying to do this. Oh god, hold on. Come on. Give me a second. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Alright, boys. Here we go. Let's watch the video. Oh. It's Yamcha, baby. Oh, it's so much better with the audio. Oh yeah, get that Cyberman, Yamcha. Get that Cyberman. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Here, Spirit. It's Spirit Ball, baby. This is cool. Yamcha arrives. Dude, Yamcha was kicking some serious Cyberman butt. Oh, hi, Goku. Hey there, long time no see. How have you been? I'm good, man. Oh yeah, I've got something really great to give you. It's a Dragonstone, it'll help you out. Well, see you around. I'll be waiting. Or something. There was one of those weird little things. Okay. Dip, dip, dip. Oh my god. Oh my god, my mouse is all the. Oh, she ain't happy. Bit, bit. Baby. Sweet. Baby, please. Work. I forgot how terrible this team was. Oh my god, my mouse is stuttering like hell. What did I get on this, Goku? Ah. You guys want a summon? Yeah, let's summon. I have enough for a summon. Alright, boys, let's summon. There's 3 LRs from this that I could get, so. Oh yeah, I have it where it's like darker around here. So far it ain't looking good. Also jank. Screen crack, alright. I'll take the screen crack. And I'm immediately greeted by Piccolo. Who is the SSR? That's cool. That's Kui. It's Taro, where the flip is anymore. It's Krillin. Yamcha. Nappa. Novish. No. Oh, fake out. I got one of the LRs. I got the Kaioken Goku LR. That's incredible. First summon. That's a fucking amazing. Oh, okay, boys, we got 2 hell. We got 2 future LRs. Both of which are Goku. Like, that's hilarious. What's this one? Oh, yes, Fasha. Nice. And it's the Great App version. Oh my god, this thing does not want to do. I noticed that anytime I try to play Dokkan on the Dokkan is too powerful for my laptop, I think. Okay, that should be taking it. I got a legendary summon coin. Nice. Alright, let's, guys, pray for my laptop. If you see a Dokkan video, pray for my laptop. Please. Man, this thing run. How does this game run worse than Dead by Daylight? Like, what the heck? It's interesting. Yeah, get some money. I'm trying to look at my. It won't let me. Okay.
What the hell? I forgot I... Why? Dude, these units aren't even good. What?
Okay, well this one's always cool because it has a lot of stages. Like that I can go... Alright, I want to look at my... Let's get my LR up. The second LR. This is ridiculous. Dude, look at that picture. The dude's biceps are bigger than his head. That's amazing. To me, at least. God, I love that. Nice, here you are. Oh my god, oh my god, Jake. Oh, Dokkan never came. My laptop is Dokkan is like one of the funniest things to me because it just can't handle this mobile game. It's so funny though. How do I have a medal for that? Really? I get it. I don't even remember getting that one single medal. Oh. Hey, you guys want to watch? You guys want to watch me get two LRs? Yes? Okay, cool. Watch this. I'll put this LR Goku on this team. This'll be a good team with two LRs. But, one of my favorite things was, I saw a video, no one's gonna care, but, I'm gonna say it anyways, because at least there's some sauce that didn't see me clicking on the bubbles, where there was someone reading, it was like a book of Regrettable Superheroes. You guys probably know what I'm talking about, I'm sure other people do it, than the guy I'm thinking of, but he was talking about the Gunmaster ones, and the Gunmaster has a sidekick, so I only remember the one line. But it's supposed to be Gunmaster and his sidekick talking to, like, the villain. Or at least that was sort of how he made it seem. And, oh hey. I think that is still the best unit in the game. So, that's cool. But it was, I'm Smith, this is Wes and you're fucked. And it was so funny to me. Anyways. Thank you. Oh god, he's a giant monkey. He's a giant monkey. Game. Yeah. He's... Get that ape! Go, 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 go! Get that ape! Get in there! Start gaming, Trunks. Start gaming. Oh yeah, he gaming. Dang, my laptop ain't heavy. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. It's so jank and laggy, but it's so good. Oh yeah, he dead. He's actually dead. Hey, got another looking now. Trying to think as to who I should replace with the LR. I'm thinking that Goku Black would probably be a good choice. Or Fasha, because everyone else is a UR, so like, you know, they're helpful. But so not happy. Dude, I like the music in Dokkan. It's so good. Oh yeah, we ranked up, boys. I'll take that. That famous memory swords, I'll take it. Red Dragon Stone for clearing it. I'm just giving a second to start freaking out. Okay. The music was just... Are you done freaking out now? Cool. Well, they'll never be done freaking out, but did we get past any major lines? Sort of. It's running good-ish. Alright, look at all them rewards. Well, about. So, now. Well, I do. Okay, so I still need to keep grinding for my new LR, the really cool Goku. I'm excited to have that, because I don't even have the Kaioken LR Goku. I don't even have that on my main account, so I'm very happy to have a version with it. I just want to see where I'm at. Okay, we're almost done with that, and then I'll be on to the fourth step. Let me try to update my team. I say try because, you know, very unhappy laptop. I don't know, God, I don't know why voice mod is showing up so much, but like, can you stop? I know you're disconnected. I don't even know why it would be connected. Bleh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my God. You tap one thing and it like stutters for 15 years. Boys, dude, approved team. We got a Goku. We got two LR Gokus. That's interesting. If you guys don't, there's a reason why DLC 16 feels like it's taking a while. Specifically, DLC 16 for the one and only Xenoverse 2, which is a game we have on the channel, and I don't know when the next video that will drop. So, you know. But yeah, she ain't happy, boys. Oh my God. Let me. I don't remember the number, so we're gonna do it this way. I'm gonna find Goku. I know I beat both versions of it, so I should have some medals for him. Brat. There you go, man. Again. Okay. Alright, book somewhere. Book. Nice, super protection. I'm trying to hit the boost, but it was like stuttering everywhere but that. Give it a second. And then we do that for my new and improved team. Which I think is going to be a lot better considering I have two Goku LRs. One of which, again, I don't even have on my main account. So I'm very excited to finish it. And that's the one we're currently working on. We're working on both, but like, I need to consume stamina, so I might as well, for the main one, that one, so, the first LR that I had, so I might as well work on give the other one some progress to do that, you know. I think these LRs are really gonna come in handy for, future things that I try to do in this game, so. Oh yeah, perfect. 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 I got three perfects, that's great. Alright, you guys ready for him to cook? He's cooking! Oh, that did some damage. Oh, yes. If you would stop freaking out, that would be nice. Wish I could do one video with this game not freaking out. So, I did actually get it to not freak out once. There's one video where it's not freaking out. And apparently that was because I had something, because OBS was like refusing to close that day. But today, I know for a fact it's not that, because OBS is closed. Literally everything is closed. But oh god, it's still freaking out. So I guess there's something else happening today, I guess. This is also going to be a good grinding tool, because boosting is good, like using those boosts for stuff like this, because you know, you clear it, and then you get, like, whatever medals, and then the boost has the potential of giving you extra medals. So, how many do I have now? So, that two. I'm now rank 33. Okay, so I got an extra one. Good. And then mission. Okay, we got it. We got it, boys. Three more dragon slimes. We're now 2 steps away from him being there. There's 10 more, I think. New content unlocked. Beautiful. And look at that. Boom, one single, one set. So it looks like I gotta clear stage 5. Let's consume more stamina, wish upon the Dragon Balls. That's gonna take some time. This is a support memory, collect all 7 Dragon Balls. Clear a Dokkan event, use the support item, and clear stage 1, reach rank of the day. Oh, this is a normal story. Got it. Why am I even at it? I haven't even started. Alright, I'll do that in the next video. Right now, I think I should focus on getting that watch Goku up a bit more. And what else we got here? Alright. Oh wait, I hit the wrong thing. Oh god, okay, so I already got, I think we're at 4 medals right now for that, for the other Goku. Yeah, I want to say we're at 4. So now we should be at, well, we'll see. I don't even remember. It's so jank. It's unbelievable how jank it is. But let's see. Can't really control that, no can I. Oh yeah. All right, boys. We got Goku and Vegeta up. Trunks and Vegeta. I'm very tired. Hey, grade 8. Suck on this. Beautiful. Okay, we got a few medals that time, so that's good. Apparently one of my friends is playing Disney Dreamlight Valley right now. No idea what the hell that game is, but, you know. What do you? I'm playing some Doka. in case you guys are wondering why I'm not... I've played in a lot of videos, but in case you're new, the reason why I'm not, like, recording this using, like, OBS or something like that is because my laptop and OBS do not get along. I have OBS here. I have it on here. It just doesn't not like my laptop. Kind of like Dokkan, so, you know. So I feel like trying to play Dokkan and OBS together would probably not end well. Barely playable, and I do mean barely playable. I like how Great Apes are like playable in this game. I like how they work because Xenoverse 2. You can't use the Great Ape, which is a little unfortunate to me. I think it'd be cool if we had the Great Ape and the Golden Ape. But, the Golden Great Ape, where you combine Great Ape with Super Saiyan, and then it puts 4, but 4 might be a bit more challenging. Fat Boo. Suck those hands. Kaioken. They don't look like you're doing too hot. There, Vegeta. Might I interest you in some, in a little thing I like to call death. Get in there, Fasha. You know what to do, Trunks. You know what to do, Vegeta. Exactly. Perfect. Hold up. That was 3 million. That was 3 billion damage. Yeah. Okay. All of them. That's cool. All of them had at least one level up. That's really cool. Oh my god, voice mod. Where am I at now? Cause that's on my boost. Nine of 12. Okay, we're waiting for more. I say we got them all. I say we got the last three real quick. Beef up this man. What do you guys say? So we beef up the Goku. I say we beef up the Goku. Give it a second. Or 29. Except all. It'd be nice if except all were through like all the different mission wants, but instead you have to click over, claim, click over, and then press it again. Rainbow Story. Rainbow Z. There's only one LR from the list, the original Goku LR that I had, so there's not too much of a point to play the others, but I mean you can, there's medals so you can level up characters and stuff, but you know what I mean. Do not delete the app. Technically I'm not playing it through an app, I'm playing it through an emulator, I guess. Well, it's an app player, so if app players count as emulation, then I'm literally emulating this game. I'm careful, man. I love how Vegeta's calling Trunks out for being a loser. Right. Trunks, you say that. And technically the guy's saying beat him, so. Rip and tear. Rip and tear until it is done. Rip and tear. Get in there, Gotenks. Oh, how they all knock him around when he hits him in the head. this is all in head. Rip and tear my laptop to pieces, okay. Dokkan's doing that though. This laptop is... We're running an Intel Core in this sucker, baby. The power of the Intel Core cannot handle Dokkan's immaculate power. Do you have a brace card? Yes. I've been recording for an hour. Are you kidding me? I've been playing Dokkan for an hour. Curious. Don't remember playing Dokkan for an hour, but you know, whatever. Rip and tear. Rip and tear until it is done. Rip and tear. Those are me and imagine me in Dragon Ball, like, Tournament of Power, just rip and tear. Just, you know, fighting some guy, and the only thing I say to the person is just rip and tear. Rip and tear! You got him, Goku? Oh yeah. one Goku into another Goku. Dude, he's barely alive if he did that. He's barely alive. Finish him off, Trunks. You got this.
You guys got it.
I'm one away. No, I thought I was done. Only to find out I'm one singular medal away from my from the goal. That's unfortunate. Was it? I figured that this is the one it was. Alright boys, well, let's knock him out real quick. We just need to clear this one more time. The question becomes, can my laptop handle it? Because I'm starting to wonder. The sheer immaculate power of Dokkan. Boys, this is. Oh, okay. This is real. What? Oh. Alright, boys. You ready to rip and tear? I'm ready to rip and tear. Let's rip and tear. Rip. And. Tear. Get in there, you free.
Flashlights, so I don't use them. The spirit can no longer be burned. You can no longer burn spirits. Well, that's good. I feel like that's fair. It's, that was annoying, so I'm happy that's fixed. General healing. Decrease the bonus on successful healing grace projection from 5% to 3%. For some reason. Okay, whatever. Screw loss.
Right behavior. Just screw loss. Okay, screw loss. I can... Tweets. Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Let's see if they screwed anybody up. The hillbilly. Was he at it upon starting to wrap the chainsaw? That's good. Behavior. He was been waiting way too long for this, but that's good. Phil, they need it. Was he at it while wrapping the chainsaw? Billy finally getting some love, and I love it because I like Billy. He's cool. He just really sucked. More he added during Chainsaw Sprint. See, that's fair. Like, that's fair. I'm not angry about that.
This is the saddest experience trying to watch my laptop on this game.
John's medical file added. Decreased crouch move speed by 10%. Was 6%. Okay, so your crouch didn't move faster. That's good. It could move, and that's nice to see. They're getting some love. That's good. Okay, then the Oni. So they touched two add-ons for the Oni. That's cool. Black Antonio increases movement speed while the blood rush by 0.4 meters to 0.3 meters.
Okay,
honestly, I'm happy about that. Omni's pretty good. That's good. Bloody Sash increases movement speed while talking to blood rush. So, we touch it to, he moves fast and he's doing blood rush. Like, no problem. I can look through it. The Nightmare. Alright, boys, here's my main. This is what I'm talking about, my man. Here we go. So I'm gonna be very familiar with these ads because this is my boy right here.
Game, can you like hurry up, please? I'm losing my mind. It's a super fun game, like Dokkan. I love it. I play it all the time on my phone, and what's cool is I might have some new LORs done on my main accounts soon, this month probably, but on here, on the old laptop, I'm a little less inclined to play on this version, not because I don't enjoy it, it's just because it runs terribly, which sorta keeps me away from it. Come on. Okay, give it a second. For 20. Give it a little longer. I clicked, but it's still loading, so give it a second. Oh, 15.
That's my boy there at the top. You guys want to friend me, feel free. I can't stop you. Feel free. I don't know. It's Sheep Black. Triggering dream snares to dream house. Please explain this for 60 seconds. What's for sale? That's the one I leave on him because honestly, my fairy doesn't have much. So I'm very happy about that. My boy got blocked. It happened to be bad on my use for it. That's kind of funny. And then the unicorn block, which is, so originally the sheep block was 30 seconds of blindness, now that's 60. The unicorn block was 60, now it's 90. I think that's great. How much you can do is ready, but hey, blindness is better. That is awesome, that's good.
Alright, boys, you ready? They're kind of waking up. Okay. Now we wait. Nice. Two training. Let's train him up. Now he's done. Still working. So he needs 7 of those and 3 of these. Oh, so he's gotta do that now. But that's fair. Once I get that. He'll be this nice and cool. It's still running, but so far I'm quite pleased with this. Not sure why he still isn't showing up, but yeah. Anyways, before this video gets insanely longer, that'll do it for me. So thank you guys so much for watching. I know this video is pretty long. They tend to be long just because of how my laptop is with trying to run Dokkan here, and I do apologize for that. But yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share the video, ring the bell. Do all the algorithmic garbage, it helps out a lot, and it means a lot to us. Yeah, we will see you guys in the next video. Bye.